Everyone, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're back into Police Simulator Patrol Officers. It's the first time I ever recorded. There's been a lot of updates. So for the first half of the patrol, we're going to use the Crown Vic. And then the second half of the patrol, we're going to switch over to the Dodge Charger. Well, it's not in game, but whatever. I don't care. Anywho. Thank you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for the views. I mean, I could not believe that. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the video. Alright, so we're going to use this Crown Victoria for now. So we're going to use that. Show the lights. This is night control, by the way. There's only one way. Dispatch, go ahead and show me. Dispatch, go ahead and show me. I just checked this one. Go ahead and show me a 10-10-41-10-8. Oh, screw that. We got a first track stop of the night. Busted, bitch. Alright, so it looks like he's not moving, so it looks like we're gonna be doing it here. Alright, dispatch. Show me on a 10-10-2 clap and stop. Notice, so do you know why I stopped you today?
I pulled you over for running a red light.
I forgot my colorblind glasses at home.
Alright, can you give me your insurance ID?
Driver's license and insurance.
I'm taking care
card,
of another
please.
Issue at the moment.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Alright, so he failed to show red registration. Dispatch, can you get me 1027 on a Castro Daniello. No insurance, proceed with caution. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and run your information. Just sit tight and I'll be right back with you. Also, dispatch, can you give me a plate check on. Can you give me a 1028 on a one Lincoln Tom 051?
We have a traffic stop that needs to be
handled. I'm not sure I'll be able to get there in time.
Alright, so that'll be expired a year, okay. Expired last January. Okay, so we're gonna give him some tickets. So first, let's nail him for this.
Here's a traffic light violation ticket. That will be between $120 and $250.
You're ruining my day.
Hold on to that butt, bitch. And also, you have... Oh, wait. License plate expired.
Here's your ticket for having an expired license plate. That'll be between $50 and $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Hold on. Not done yet. You got one more violation.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
Well, you know what? It's fine.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
So, all in all, that was a good traffic stop. You guys want me to live stream this game? Let me know in the comments down below if you guys want me to do this live. I got no problem. Let's record some speakers. I'm just gonna pull up here. Do a pop.
Required.
I'll take care of it.
Alright, so we just got a call. Did they dispatch? Go ahead and show me responding. Code 3.
Oh shit.
Oops.
Can you describe what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
Oh, that helps me out a lot. You have
Can you describe the location and we'll start looking for the suspect?
I still remember the hair color, officer.
Right.
Tell me what you saw.
The person was, I'm pretty sure, Asian.
Okay. So, do you know anything?
Let me hear what you saw.
Well, officer, I wasn't really paying attention to anything going on.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
You know what? We're gonna...
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. So, tell me about the accident.
Yeah, I think I remember some of what they were wearing.
Couple suit. Okay. Okay. So, I think I have enough information to start an investigation. So, let's go ahead and get back to our car, shut the lights off, and just control it over. There'll be no live stream today. There may be a live stream tomorrow.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Hello, officer.
Hello.
Requested for an emergency. Please respond.
You know what? Yes, let's go ahead and show me responding
I'm on my
to
way.
An accident. Go ahead and pass this information off to another officer. I'm on my way, cold plate.
Thank you.
dispatch, go in and show me 1023 arrived on scene of an accident. Road is closed. You cannot come this way. You gotta turn around. Road is closed. Excuse me, ma'am. Road is closed. You gotta turn around. See, this is why I wish I had an extra partner. Because they can do the traffic control while I am the witnesses. What do we got? A peacock vision? That's what I'm doing first. Oh, damn, ma'am. Can you tell me what happened?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
This way he doesn't know. We're going to come back and take her information in a few minutes, but I just want to make sure we get everybody interviewed and make sure nobody needs medical attention. I don't care if traffic is building up behind me.
I don't understand what happened, officer.
I was just listening to my favorite song and suddenly felt this impact.
Okay, can I have your ID and information and all that good stuff?
License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Alright, dispatch, can I get... wait a minute. Dispatch? Can you confirm if this... Phone ID. Abe Collie. Not the same suit. Does it match? I don't know. Ma'am, can you do me a favor and submit to this Buffalo test for me? You know I'm in the car. How the hell does that happen? Keep going. Alright, ma'am. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to ask you to... I am gonna be arresting you for a DUI.
You're being arrested for DUI.
Oh my god!
No, don't! Please, officer.
Unfortunately, you blew an 11, so... Go ahead and stand over the sidewalk while I interview these guys.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
This looks like the same. Okay. Can I get a 1028 check on a Zamboa Poor? Oh, 1027 and 1028. Nothing?
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Alright, so everything is good. So, can you hang on while I run your information? The best thing about being out of the car is... Okay, so. Alright, so she was convicted of DUI alcohol. She had driving with the headlights off. That was a warning, and broken taillight is a warning. Okay. So, everything matches. Registered owner, yep. So it's not reported stolen. Everything's valid. So she may be able to walk away. This lady? She just has invalid insurance. She was convicted 3 times, driving without a license, cyberbullying, and shoplifting, and she had a verbal warning for an expired parking meter. But anyways, so insurance is good. It's not reported stolen. Oh, so she can't be driving. She has no driver's license. Okay, so yeah. I don't know what to do there. And this lady doesn't even have a license. Okay. So, the only one who is valid is here. Oh, so, okay, so she doesn't have, okay. So, you know what? You know, let's take pictures of the accident and then deal with that after. Because that lady's already under arrest. Okay. Just to make sure I listed the right people. So she can go, but this lady is, so she's gonna be getting a violation. No, you know what? No. She's gonna get arrested. Ma'am, I'll be right back. Fortunately, ma'am, I'm gonna have to place you under arrest.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving without a driver's license. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop!
You know what? No! People like you just... I don't know. You know what? Let's search the vehicle. Let's search the vehicle and see if they're hiding anything. Wallet. Yeah. Oh, yeah, she's going to jail. You know what? I'm going to lift that charge and charge her with a handgun. I'm going to take the handcuffs off, but that doesn't mean she's good to go. I'm just doing it just so I can get her with the weapon. Ma'am, do you have anything that, well...
I'm taking off these handcuffs.
Thank you.
But no, you're not free yet, ma'am. Can you please hold your hands up in the air for now? Do you have anything that'll poke me, stick me, harm me in any other way? Let's see what she gets. Notebook in the parking lot. Okay, well, your driver's license is not, you're not driving without a driver, but. Double check this shit. Alright, so it's only the license. Okay, but she does have. Okay. Okay, so I almost arrested her for the wrong thing.
I have to arrest you for driving without a driver's license.
See, this is why I hate this game, because I can't put on more charges.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Nope.
A vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure.
This is your accident.
Okay.
Okay, thank you, officer.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
For the backup and all these people. Oh, here comes the wrecker. Okay then. Like magic. Okay then. prejudice that so many hold for.
This is Patrol 4431. I'm taking care of the robbery.
Police! Stop right there! Police, bitch! Out of my way! Last one. You know what? That's it. Get done, bitch!
No, no, no!
We have an emergency. Who's
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
You know what? You're done. You know what? I'm not even gonna want any information.
You've committed larceny. This is a violation. You're being arrested.
No, don't! Please, officer!
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Good lord, we've won that far, damn. Take his ass to jail.
It was still green.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk.
Not the legal women, but she was still drinking and driving. So you know what we're gonna do.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer. I'll issue a ticket for excessive noise. That will be about $100. My lawyer will take care of it.
Oh, you're gonna need your lawyer. Guess what? You're getting...
I have to fine you for running a red light. It will cost you between $120 and $250.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
These charges may not stick, but we don't know.
Please don't do that.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
We need support. Who's available?
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Resist and get into the police van.
No choice.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Your shift is over, officer. You're taking too long. Sending another unit.
I'm gonna do another night patrol because everything looks cool at night.
I've detained you because of your car's underglow lights.
So what? People like me drive in style.
It looks amazing!
Let me see your ID, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being charged and ticketed for $200 for having underglow lights on your car.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
You're being charged for not carrying valid insurance.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
Some days I feel like letting them go, some days I don't. It depends. It depends what they do. The reason I have to detain you is for driving with a smoking tailpipe.
Really? Well, I don't think so.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a ticket for driving with a smoking tailpipe. That will be between $300 and $400.
You're ruining my day.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That'll be between $75 and $150.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye. I had to pull you over because a background check of this car revealed that its insurance status is invalid.
I think I should be able to decide if I need insurance or not.
Nobody, everybody needs insurance.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Yep, I knew it. Wait a minute.
Let me see your ID, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk.
You're taking too long to reach the scene. We're sending another unit.
I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. It's against the law.
Please, don't do that.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Dispatched to your location.
I'll manage it.
We got everybody coming. We're gonna go in.
Thank you.
traffic stop that needs to be handled.
I am the chief of police here.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Hey, Rookie, can I see you in my office real quick? Can you explain to me what the hell that was when I pulled up like 10 seconds ago? Oh, you're going for a joyride. Well, you know what? You're fired! Pack your things and get out by the end of the day. You know what? No, get out now.
Your shift is over, officer.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much. If you want me to do a wide patrol of this, please let me know in the comment section down below. And I will see you guys on the next one. Goodbye everybody. Thank you.